The composers of France were famous for writing toccatas, pieces which use all of the resources of the organ by combining all of the sounds we have heard today on the program. The hands take fast repeated patterns, and the feet play the melody.